Welcome back to the third module on business investment of Wealth Creation Blueprint. Before you invest your money into a business, you'll need to know the pros and cons of the business that you want to invest in. The pros and cons of business investment in specific. The pros of investing in a franchise business. Training and professional guidance are provided. You just need to hire staff to manage it for you. The business is automated and has step-by-step guidelines. Financing is available. You will have a clear picture of your cash flow. Remember, positive cash flow is what you're looking for. Access to other franchisees for help and ideas. The cons of investing in a franchise business. Operational boundaries will always be there, be it geographical, financing, vendors, and so on. Limited industry, so choices may not be available in specific geographical areas. You must pay a royalty fee. The pros of investing in a technology business. Lucrative than other businesses. The cons of investing in a technology business. High risk, it requires a large sum of capital. This is because the cost of technology's hardware and software is fairly high. So ROI for short term is expected to be low. In the upcoming chapters, we'll discuss the 5 steps to invest in business.